Every country in the world is now facing a problem with climate change.
Our oceans are warming, and they're warming fast.
Fueling extreme weather events.
The government issued its most dramatic report yet about climate.
We're releasing more greenhouse gases than ever.
The high wind has the potential to damage houses.